first of all, Coach, as you entered this game, you had to be concerned with their speed. How do you slow them down?
Well, we didn't. Their speed, we knew they would. I mean, their whole plan is to use their speed. Now, offensively, we didn't do a good job of handling their speed. You know, we couldn't get some things open, and they just played great defense. Defensively, I thought we did a great job, and it wasn't individual performances. Those guys played as a unit. You know, we stressed leverage, and Coach Fales, Coach Mormon, Coach Hogan, Coach Burton, Coach Young, Coach Brown, those guys all, you know, all leading up to preparing for them, and Coach Bush, by the way, just simple fundamental discipline things like leverage, knowing where your help is, and, you know, being in the proper space on blocks, and that way it's not just you one-on-one against a guy, you know, you work as a unit. And so they executed that against that speed that, without it, you know, defense doesn't play as well as they did. It's just awesome by the defense.
Now, at halftime, were you stunned that you had held them scoreless? I mean, nobody shuts them down.
Well, we knew we were going to be good defensively. But again, it just came down to us doing what they were being coached to do, and they did it. They did it very well.
What was your message at halftime?
Just keep doing what we were doing. Don't get caught up in all the things. Concentrate on what the important fundamentals part of plan will be. Keep doing those things right, and good things will happen.
Now, as you got in the fourth quarter and your offense couldn't move the ball very well against that defense, and it was falling more and more on the defense's shoulders, what was your strategy to kind of hang on? Did you just want to run the ball and work the clock as much as possible?
Well, we didn't have a speed advantage. You know, we had to run at them. We had to pound it at them, and to their credit, you know, we'd get a good first, you know, gain, and then they would stop us on second down, and then penalties killed us. Yeah. Penalties hurt us bad and put us in holes, and so you know, we just didn't do a good job offensively in the second half.
So really, it even impacted your strategy of where you run the ball when you were running the ball.
No question.
All right. Your assessment on Brandon Phelps, how he did tonight?
He did a good job commanding the offense. We had a lot of things involved where he had to make decisions at the line of scrimmage and get us in the right play, and he did an awesome job. He never gets too out of kilter. He's just kind of calm and you know, throwing passes against that defense is dangerous.
He made a great pass to Dellinger one time, right, and it ended up being called back as a penalty. But, I mean, it had to be a bullet because Mullen was right there.
Oh, yeah, and Brandon has done a great job, you know, kind of finding those little niches. Yeah. Even though the pass may break down because of protection or something like that, he does a good job of finding that open guy. And Addison and Spitnail and Quinn Daniels, those guys are big targets.